fairy tale climbs up aloft and reaches.
Feel that? The trim may be off.
Windy weather, stormy weather, when the wind blows, we're
all together. All in the stunstones!
Twirl the mizzen tops!
Johnny Sylvester, boy, steady she goes. Jumps the shark with his nine rows of teeth, saying, you eat the dough, boys, and I'll eat the beef.
Douse the royals and tops!
Hold down and clue up! Furl those mains!
Mains out! Let's go!
Unfurl aloft! Man your sheets!
Till up!
All but mains!
Ahoy aloft! Bring it all in!
Down west, old ship that ever did sail, sailed on a herring on a wind.
Loose and trim too!
Went for day, then we get our pay. She was built in Roman times, out to get her with bits of twine. And we went for day,
all
went
top.
For day, went for day.
Furl the mains! Quick!
Give me some speed!
Nothing in the galley, nothing
get
in the
get on that main!
More sail! All sail!
I know she's a good sailor.
Wait for day, then we get off. Off off the nest, they sprang a leak near a poor old timber's creek. And we wait for day, when we get off. We popped our way round Scalby Nest when a wind back round to west northwest. Wait for day, when we get off. To the Humber and up to town, pump you blighters, pump us round. Wait for day, then we get off. Wait for day, then we get off.
Our force patrol these waters closely, Captain.
Reef the topsails and gallants!
Crowd on all the sail we have!
Ease off the wind!
Bearing hard for cliffs, Captain!
Hold down and crew up! Furl those mains!
Please!
¿Has despertado?
No, estuve en la enfermería del cuartel, sudando como un pollo.
¿Por la maldita fiebre?
Solo fue una indigestión, o un desequilibrio de los humores, para ser preciso.
Ah, otra vez el cocinero mezquito con...
¿Qué está haciendo?
¡Te vas a perder!
¡No tienes escapatoria!
steady as she goes on the afternoon watch, sir. Captain has the helm. Stunts!
Sail! Get off the squall!
Wall ship incoming!
Reef! Shorten all sail!
Bring them up tight! Come and hearty-like!
Clues down! Catch some wind!
They're firepowered!
Fire! Race!
Look, they fire mortars, Captain!
Fire!
Reload it!
Fire!
Yes, sir! Good shot to Crimp!
Fire!
Come to planks!
The gallants and royals!
Trim off the wind, my boys! Ease her! Captain has the helm.
And for... all but me!
As I roll down one morning, away you go, the polar. As I roll down one morning,
Luthor, let's move! Fire!
The enemy's firing!
Fire!
There, sir! Good shots of fire! Fire!
You have found the ship,
Henry! Set the sail! Get off the squall!
Keep out of her way!
Get them around! Douse all sail!
Take the fire!
Get the main free!
Fire!
She's vulnerable there, Captain!
Fire!
Run! Damn! Are you mad, Captain?
Take it ahead, Cap! On your mark, Captain!
Fire!
a shot!
Batten yourself!
Fire!
Fire!
Take a shot! Right there, sir!
Thunder in!
Get up to planks!
We're ready, sir! I think we're clear, sir.
Douse all the flames!
The sea rises against us!
Oh, man, I'm going to...
Loose and trim too!
Edward, we cannot be caught in that monster.
Clues down, take some wind. Go, all sail.
Bring it all sails, gammon tight.
This wonderful ram, sir, was playful as a kid. It's for the cat, it's for glass, along with the foot.
From a safe range.
Ready to fire!
Yeah!
Fancy a wee swim, do you?
With a will!
Loose and catch the wind!
Let's ride this blow, lads!
Get some sail upon her. Haul away your halyards. Haul away your halyards. It's our sail.
Go! Valets and Royals!
Whole hearty, lads! Further!
And from...
So this is the new Libertalia, eh? Stinks the same as every other squat I've robbed this past year.
Oi, oi. Why the long face? You fallen in love?
With your blouse. You're welcome to Nassau, gents. Everyone is that does their fair share.
Fair share? What is this, a fucking monastery?
We was led to believe that Nassau was a place where men did as they pleased.
Safekeeping others from doing the same, aye.
Captain Thatch, as I live and breathe. What is this magnificent muzzle you've cultivated?
Why fly a black flag when a black beard will do? What brings you two gents this far north?
The word is, Cuban governor himself is fixing to receive a mess of gold from a nearby fort. Until then, it's just sitting there, itching to be took.
Governor Torres himself, eh? Sounds promising.
Welcome to Nassau, Captain Vane. Mr. Rackham.
Where can a man find a bit rough? Do you know what I mean?